I wonder if this world would be the same old world we know, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree. Would Eve have tempted Adam in the garden long ago, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree? It really seems a pity there was any fruit about. That apple meant a lot for you and me. Would a fellow give his freedom up to be a married man, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree? If there hadn't been an apple on the tree, what difference would there be? When he made the marriage slip, would a man still have the pip? If there hadn't been an apple on the tree, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree, what difference would there be? Man's a perfect right to give, he'd have had another rib, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree. Would happy lovers wander down the country lane to spoon, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree? Would people waste their time to go upon the honeymoon, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree? And when a man has settled down to matrimonial bliss, contented in his wife's society, would there be a little baby boy to fondle in his arms, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree? If there hadn't been an apple on the tree, what difference would there be? Though he has a son and heir, still it might have been a pair, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree. If there hadn't been an apple on the tree, what difference would there be? There'd have been no night alarms with the infantry in arms, if there hadn't been an apple on the tree.